And you shall not be a dummy again!
Your little finger is for being real. Your thumb is reserved for the force.
Your index finger is for current. Your almost fingers are less cold. If two fingers match their vectors,
you know where the third one goes!